Live from Media PA, it's News in the Lane. Good morning, I'm Brody A.
And I'm Audie I, reporting from the Rosemary Angelina Broadcast Center.
Today is Monday, April 25th, 2022. It is day 10 of the 12-day cycle.
Our Pledge of Allegiance will be led by some Indian Lane students. Please stand, face the flag in your classroom, and put your right hand over your heart to recite the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America. And to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for a moment of silence.
Please join us in reciting the Bobcat Pledge led by Ms. Cancelosi's 4th grade class.
We pledge to be ready, respectful, and responsible. Offer a helping hand, be a friend to everyone, care about feelings, accept differences, tell an adult, stand up for what is right.
Please be seated for some news and announcements. Today, the big store in the lane is at Student Council Food Drive, the Media Food Bank, begins today.
Please bring in non-perishable food items to help those in our community.
Third, fourth, and fifth graders will all receive permission slips for Chuck and Duck on Wednesday, May 4th from 4 to 5 for those that are interested.
The permission slips plus three food items are due on Thursday, April 28th.
We have some birthdays to announce for this week. Take a look.
Happy birthday, everyone!
Today's main lunch is beef meatball sandwich, mixed vegetables, tater tots, and your choice of juice or fruit.
The alternate lunch choices are peanut butter and jelly sandwich, other assorted deli sandwiches, or grilled chicken Caesar salad.
We hope that everyone who attended Friday's Bobcat Pride breakfast enjoyed it.
Here's some photos from the fun family event.
Thank you.
There's no girls on the run practice today.
Sketchbook Club meets tomorrow after school.
PSSA testing for 3rd, 4th, and 5th graders will begin tomorrow. Students will begin the ELA testing this week.
Testing days this week are Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. All students should remember to keep the hallways quiet at all times on testing days.
And please remember that the library is being used for testing, so students should not come down to get books in the morning.
Library classes will be held in classrooms on testing days unless the testing is done at your class time. Mrs. Haddon will let you know.
There's a PTG meeting tomorrow evening at 6:30 p.m. in the library. A Zoom link will also be available to join.
Chick-fil-A Spirit Night is coming up on Wednesday, April 27th from 4 to 7 p.m.
And now Gabby T is here for today's Believe It or Not Fact. Gabby, what do you have for us today?
Thanks, Brody. From 1912 to 1952, the Olympics awarded official medals for art, including painting, sculpture, architecture, literature, and music.
Wow, Gabby, that's amazing. You learn something new every day.
Audie, you can believe it or not.
For all crew members and special reporters, I'm Brody A.
And I'm Audie I. Have a marvelously magnificent Monday.